Cycling is something more than a hobby. Regardless of the season or cycling experience, you should follow a few rules to ensure integrity whilst riding your bike. In this video, I'll share with you the top 10 things not to wear when cycling. These common mistakes can make your ride uncomfortable, unsafe, or just plain embarrassing. Let's get started. Don't wear loose or baggy clothing. While you might think that loose clothing gives you more freedom of movement and ventilation, it can actually cause problems on the bike. Loose clothing can get caught in the chain, the wheels, or the saddle, creating a risk of injury or damage to your bike. It can also flap around in the wind, creating drag and noise. Instead, opt for clothing that fits snugly but not too tightly and that is made of breathable and moisture-wicking fabrics. Don't wear jeans. Jeans might be a casual wear staple, but they are unsuitable for cycling. Jeans or denim is a heavy and stiff fabric that can chafe your skin, restrict your blood circulation and make you sweat more. Instead, wear cycling shorts or pants that are designed to provide comfort, support, and protection for your lower body. Don't wear cotton underwear or socks. Cotton might seem like a natural and comfortable choice for underwear or socks, but it is actually one of the worst fabrics for cycling. Cotton absorbs moisture and holds it against your skin, creating a breeding ground for bacteria and fungus. This can lead to irritation, infection, and bad odors. Instead, wear synthetic or woolen underwear or socks to wick away moisture and cool your skin. Don't wear flip-flops or sandals. Flip-flops or sandals might seem like a good idea for cycling in hot weather, but they are actually very dangerous and impractical. Flip-flops or sandals can slip off your feet easily, exposing them to injury from the pedals, the road, or other hazards. They can also get stuck in the pedals or the spokes, causing you to lose control of your bike. So, wear cycling shoes that'll give you more comfort during your ride. Headphones or earbuds. Listening to music or podcasts while cycling might seem like a good way to pass the time and stay motivated, but it is actually hazardous and illegal in some places. Headphones or earbuds block out the sounds of traffic, other cyclists, and pedestrians, making you less aware of your surroundings and more likely to cause or get into an accident. Avoid using this stuff when you're on pedaling. Sunglasses that are not designed for cycling. Sunglasses protect your eyes from the sun, wind, dust, and insects while cycling, but not all sunglasses are suitable for cycling. Sunglasses not designed for cycling can have too dark, reflective, or distorted lenses, affecting your vision and perception of depth and distance. They can also have too bulky, loose, or tight frames, causing discomfort and interference with your helmet or headband. Instead, wear sunglasses designed for cycling, such as polarized, anti-fogging, and anti-scratch lenses, and frames that are lightweight, flexible, and adjustable. Underwear with cycling shorts. The best advice one can give to anyone is, don't wear underwear beneath your cycling shorts. Wearing underwear under your shorts rubs in uncomfortable and delicate areas, which causes itching and inflammation. Therefore, avoid wearing them beneath your shorts for your own sake. Helmets that are not designed for cycling. Helmets are mandatory for cycling in many places, and even if they are not, they are highly recommended for safety reasons. Helmets can protect your head from serious injury in case of a fall or a collision. Helmets not designed for cycling can have too small or too few vents, making your head overheat and sweat. Instead, wear helmets designed for cycling, such as ones with large and numerous vents, adjustable and secure straps, and streamlined and ergonomic shapes. Don't wear dark or dull clothes. Wear something which will make you visible and stand out. The risk of getting hit is higher for cyclists who wear dark clothes such as black, blue, brown, gray, etc. When riding at night, wear reflective clothes to protect yourself. Even in the afternoons or evenings, the best colors would be neon and fluorescent as the sun is low on the skyline. Such colors are visible during the low light situation and work best when the sun is at its peak. Clothing that is inappropriate for the weather or the season. Cycling can expose you to various weather conditions and temperatures, depending on the time of the day, the location, and the season. You must dress appropriately for the weather or the season to avoid discomfort, illness, or injury. Clothing inappropriate for the weather or the season can make you too hot or cold, wet or dry, sunburnt or frostbitten. Instead, wear clothing that is appropriate for the weather or the season, such as ones that have layers that you can add or remove, fabrics that are waterproof or windproof, or protection that is sunscreen. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more cycling tips. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.